I'm here in Barcelona this week, training the Change Management Foundation and Practitioner course. This is a course that covers all the fundamentals of managing change effectively. So it looks at a huge range of well-known models and ties them together across how individuals react to change, how organisations react to change, and how we have change techniques and practices, and how we do communication and stakeholder engagement. I really enjoy training this course because I passionately believe in its content. I think it is so incredibly useful. What I know from having trained this for so many years is that it builds confidence as well as capability. So people are much more able to go into their organisations and say, this is how I'm going to manage this change initiative. This is what I'm going to do at the beginning. This is what I'm going to do next. And they have an understanding of how they're going to manage their work all the way through. And they know that it's tied back to very well-known models and theories. So it's not just common sense. They've got the academic rigour of what they're saying to back them up as well. So it's a really great course.